No striking to the back of the head, no to the groin, yeah? Be strong.
For the light heavyweight championship of the world. And Khbabez already trying to go on the inside to the phone booth to bang the body in the jaw. And Kryklia trying to keep him at bay with the reach. Khbabez has leaned down for this one. Said he wanted more speed. Goes to the body early. A large target is Kryklia. Kryklia on the back foot. Kryklia with the jab, needs to slow Khbabez down. Khbabez always coming forward, that's why they call him the tank. He kicks to the body, belly through the back. Khbabez, left hook, goes on the inside again. High knee there from Kryklia. Khbabez would love to press him against the ropes, keep him in a corner, lock him down. Goes body, body, head. Solar plexus, they're all targets for Tarik Khbabez. Inside thigh kick from Khbabez. Checks the low kick. Good right hand there from Kryklia. Here by Khbabez. And Khbabez rallies back with a headache maker off the right hand. He measured him with the right there to Kryklia. Khbabez goes to the body, tenderizes the liver, digging the fist between the 9th and 10th ribs. Jab from Kryklia. Jab two. Gap muncher there from Khbabez. Step through knee quickly. Khbabez backs him up. This is where Khbabez likes to be. And referee Dilapsis breaks them.
Khbabez is rushing right forward, but you can see quickly they're starting to time these things beautifully. They're slipping through, finding holes in the guard and lighting up Khbabez. Khbabez has got to slow down, create a little bit of space.
Kryklia has gone 22-2 since they last met. He's also avenged two previous losses. Wild looping left hand there from Khbabez. Kryklia timing, precision with the jab. Khbabez swings wildly with the left. Khbabez, head movement, eats the jab though, eats the right hand. There's the big hook! Tarik Khbabez! More hooks than the meat truck.
Is crazy.
Kryklia takes another liver shot. Two punch combination of the jaw. Two punches there from Roman Kryklia. Backs up. Reset the Ukrainian. High knee. There's a cut over the left eye. A cut over. 66% of fans favoring Tarik Khbabez. Khbabez tries to curl the overhand right. Buckles at the knees. Oh, the high kick.
The second, hurt him with every shot, just Kryklia jumping all over him to drop Khbabez. What an amazing performance.
Roman Kryklia, house on fire in the second round. Pulled out all the stops. Khbabez had nowhere to go. What a beating, what a shellacking from Roman Kryklia. The excellence of execution on the towering Ukrainian earns him the one Super Series light heavyweight.
Your winner by way of technical knockout. And now, one Super Series light heavyweight kickboxing world champion, Roman Kryklia.
What a superb specimen. What a kickboxer. What a world championship. Roman Roman Kryklia avenges his loss to Khbabez last time, and championship gold is over the shoulder.